गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल ऑफ यू. माय नेम इज लक्षिता. आई एम स्टडीइंग क्लास 6 टुडे. आई मेक अ प्रोजेक्ट ऑन कंडक्टर एंड इंसुलेटर. मटेरियल्स आर रिक्वायर्ड इन दिस प्रोजेक्ट आर बैटरी, अ वायर एंड अ बल्ब. एंड कंडक्टर इंसुलेटर इजली प्रोवाइड इन योर होम्स. फर्स्ट आई टेक अ बैटरी एंड दिस कनेक्ट विद टू पॉइंट्स लाइक यू कैन सी. Then first now we try which one is conductor and which one is insulator. When we touch it, it is black. The bulb will not glow, so it is a insulator. But when we touch it, metal seems dark. Bulb will glow, so it is a conductor. But when we touch a rubber, the bulb will not glow, so it is insulator. Same condition with wood. But when we touch a copper, the bulb will glow. It means bulb is conductor. But when we touch a coin, the bulb is glow. So it is a conductor. And like these wires are made from aluminium. When we touch wire wood, so bulb will glow. So it means these are the conductors. Conductors are aluminium, gold, coin, etc. Men's and animals. But insulator, wood, rubber, plastic, etc. Thanks. Have a nice day.